it's Carrie. I'm a health professions librarian at Towson University's Albert S. Cook Library. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to use Scopus to find highly cited articles in a subject area, from an author, or from an institution. At the Cook Library, we do have access to Scopus. If you are at another institution or organization, you'll want to check with your library to see if you have access. From the Cook Library's homepage, which is libraries.towson.edu, you'll want to go to the Databases button right here and click on that. And what we're going to do is search for Scopus in the top right-hand corner. And we'll access Scopus. You'll see that there are a couple of different ways to search. You can search documents using the fields that you see here. You can also search by authors and by affiliations. Let's go to documents. I'm going to look for the most highly cited articles in the field of occupational therapy. Searching pro tip, I enter occupational therapy in quotes because I want it to be searched as a phrase. I'll click search, and what we get are results with the title, abstract, or keyword occupational therapy. So what we need to do is reorder these so that we're seeing the most highly cited ones first. And the way to do that is by choosing sort on over here in the right-hand corner. Sort on, choose cited by highest. So that's going to reorder my results. Let's look at the records that are showing up. So here's the first one, The Biomechanics and Motor Control of Human Movement, 4th edition. It's a book by Winter from 2009. And it's been cited 2,386 times. The second one is an article. We can see that it's from The Lancet, and it's got citation information. It's been cited 1,810 times. Now, all of these are interactive, so I could click on them and see those 2,386 results and interact with them as well. But we're not going to do that today. We're going to go back to search and go to authors. We'll click the Authors button, and we're going to enter Dr. Anthony Fauci. In Scopus, it's perfectly acceptable to search on last name, first initial. We'll click Search. Now, if you were searching on someone else, what you want to do is just take a look at these results and make sure that you found the right person. We are getting some other A. Faucis, but it's pretty clear that the first one is him. This author has 1,179 in publications, and an H index of 178, which means that they have 178 publications that have at least 178 citations each. This A. Fauci is affiliated with the National Institutes of Health and based in Bethesda, Maryland, so we can be pretty sure that that's the right one. What I'll do is click on Documents, 1,179. It says View Documents for this author, and we're going to get a list of his publications. And because I've already selected to sort on cited by highest, the first one that shows up is in fact the one that's been cited the most times, 2,375 times, Wegener granulomatosis from 1992. You'll see that these citation counts are in descending order as you go down the page. That is how to find highly cited articles from an author. Finally, let's look at affiliation, and the caveat to all this is that we're looking at what's indexed in Scopus. Now, Scopus is a huge multidisciplinary database, and it's got science and technology, biology, life and social sciences, and health and medicine, but just keep in mind that we are limited by what's indexed in Scopus for all of these options. Now, let's go to affiliations, and I'm going to type Towson University, which is my affiliation, and it should populate, and you can choose the correct one, and what we'll get is a dashboard of publications coming out of Towson University. We get a pretty nice dashboard here, and you can always explore further, but what I'm going to do is click on Documents, Affiliation Only. So these are documents with an affiliation of Towson University, numbering 6,815. Click on those, and it might take a moment, but it's going to give us again that list of articles already sorted by highly cited. But just in case, take a look and make sure that that option is there and selected properly. And the first one is a survey on Internet of Things from 2017 with 976 citations and going down in descending order as we go down the page. So you've just learned three ways, by document, by author, and by affiliation, to to find highly cited articles using the database called Scopus. Leave a comment down below and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you find it helpful. Librarians are here to help, and I would be thrilled to hear from you.